Regarding naman po ito dun sa dalawang napatay sa Rizal, si Yuenya Magpantay and Agaton Topacio during CIDG operation sa Rizal na NDF consultants, imposible raw po na makapanlaban dahil senior citizen na po itong dalawa na to.
Again, Mark?
Yung dalawa pong napatay sa encounter po sa Rizal, dahil allegedly nanlaban daw po itong si Yuenya Magpantay at Agaton Topacio during CIDG operations, imposible daw po makapanlaban dahil senior citizen na po yung dalawa.
Sinong nagsabi na imposible man laban?
Ah, sir, yung critics, sir. Eh, dahil ito po ay parehong senior citizen na.
Ha? Ano?
Mga critics, sir. Yung mga bumatikos dahil parehong matanda na raw po ito, imposible nang makapanlaban during operations.
Okay. Ang panlaban, Mark, is inidahil sa tanda. No? Wala sa tanda yan, ikaw naman. Diba? Actually, the CIDG 4A at saka yung kuan ay meron silang warrant, search warrant at saka warrant of arrest against the couple. So, in-implement yun. Now, during that time, there is firearms recovered sa kanila. So, yung judgment call ay nasa kanila. Pag sinabi ng mga terorista na hindi man laban, sa kanila yun. We are open for any investigations naman. And these two, accordingly, ay napag-alaman namin, are not just ordinary couples. They are, hardened terrorists. No? So based on the findings, nung after in-implement po yung kuan, yung search warrant, ay napag-alaman na ganun pala sila kalalim sa sa underground movement. So, nung napadugtong-dugtong na po na mga operatiba po natin. Dahil, kaya ni-implement yun, dahil may warrant of arrest sila for murder. Ganun po yun. At kaya nag-apply ng search warrant, ay nanigurado na pwedeng pasukin yung bahay at to implement both the search warrant and the warrant of arrest. Now, as to the circumstances of the shooting, it's the people who implemented the search warrant and the service of warrant of arrest ang nakakaalam doon. So we are waiting for their final report. And I think IGEAS ay mag-motoporpio investigate po niyan. Now, kung kuni-claim po ng CCP-NPA na kung anong bagay-bagay, will not react on that. No? That is just their allegation. If they want, they could always file a case in court kung meron po tayong ebidensya. Kung wala, buti pa tumahimik na lang tayo.